What do you believe is the biggest lie of the devil out there?
I think once saved, always saved. And it's understanding as I bump into people, I think that is a hell conspiracy.
On the lot here overnight was hammered. This is how big the hail was in the morning. You see it here, dented bodywork, car parts scattered on the pavement, and broken windshields.
This is the worst we've ever seen it here. This is catastrophic for us.
This is Anthony Casimano's backyard. His pool area is overrun with vultures. This is a time lapse over several hours. You can see vultures everywhere. He says the vultures have forced him and his family to leave their home and move to New York.
Guys, we got some breaking news coming out of Israel. Sirens are being heard across Israel as three rockets were launched in Israel for the second night in a row. Now, again, guys, this is Bible prophecy of rumors of wars, kingdom against kingdom, nations against nations.
Speak, my son, so that my children may be encouraged and remain vigilant. The fool says in his heart, there is no God, but the wise walk by faith and not by sight. As the days go by, my people fall asleep and go back to their flesh as if I haven't warned them countless times, saying, I'm at the door, my child. With all of your heart, do you believe this, or shall you turn away from me and my promise to bring you back home? Darkness falls, unless you keep your eyes on me, you shall be consumed by the devil's deception and arrows casted upon you. If you don't walk in my light, you are exposed to every attack from the devil, and he will keep attacking lest you repent and get under my wing of protection. Yes, it is a hard fight, but in me is found victory and rest for your soul. My kingdom comes, and pray daily that my will be done. Seek my kingdom, and your cares will be no more. Abide in me, and your land will be healed and restored. Come to me, and you will receive strength and wisdom as you've asked for. Anything you ask in my name, if you have faith, it will be done. Never doubt, for that is not of my spirit. Can you see the finish line, my bride? So keep fighting and claiming victory over Satan and doing the work of an evangelist. For I shall bring in the lost sheep unto myself. Do you see the finish line, my bride? So stay vigilant. This isn't the hour of slumber, but of proclamation of the coming King, Yeshua HaMashiach. I apologize if you heard my niece and my nephew up there kicking and screaming and stuff. They are just up there having the time of their lives. And secondly, let's get into the confirmation number. As soon as I finished praying and rebuking the voice of Satan and every demon, I looked at my phone and I saw 444. And I heard God say, this is your confirmation number. 444 means God has spoken. If you happen to be the one asking, what do I use for my numbers definitions? I use Strong's Concordance and BibleWill. These are websites on google.com. If you are still asking, how do I receive my confirmation numbers? Either the Holy Trinity drops into my spirit, or I look at the time that I received the message. Pray for the peace of Israel and stay in the word of God. Whether I see you all in the next video or in the kingdom of heaven, I shall see you all again. God bless, stay vigilant, and keep occupying. Shalom.
If you declare with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.